Appreciate the Galaxy Opal Tracy McGrady. Please, I think that's actually a different blue.
Keeping my composure, never sober, never choking, always smoking dozen. Fuck them if they getting over. Got a mantra, like caught me because the kid, the Cody's.
Yo, as you guys can see, they released a Galaxy Opal Tracy McGrady today. Now, if you saw my previous video, you know I think Tracy McGrady is the best Galaxy Opal in the game. So they went ahead and released a Glitch T-Mac as well as a Galaxy Opal Klay Thompson, Dirk Nowitzki that can run the two. A 7-foot shooting guard, apparently. That's what Dirk was. So, yeah, we got the Dirk, Larry Johnson, Wes Unseld point guard, which, again, looks like an insane card. We got the Pink Diamond YBC right there. Rod Strickland, Ryan Anderson, and Zhao Qi representing the Rockets. I like it. But, yeah, as you guys can see, you know, there's an Opal T-Mac. He's wearing the blue. We got the blue on the controller. We got the blue right here. We're going to try to pack him. We got 450,000 VC. Shout out to all the support. 650 subs. And it's only getting higher, and that's what's lit. So to reward you guys for all the support, I'm opening up a couple 20 pack boxes, hopefully get lucky and get this Tracy McGrady. I think last time I checked, he was going for 1.5 million MT. So yeah, it's pretty crazy, man. If I could get lucky and get him, that would be crazy. I don't know how I would have to move my team around. I think what I would do is move my Galaxy Opal Giannis to power forward, Scottie Pippen to small forward, and then put the T-Mac at the one. And then maybe bring on like Michael Jordan or something. But low-key, I might even run the glitched at his shooting guard because I run the normal T-Mac there. And yeah, let's just pack him first and then worry about that. Carmelo Anthony. Yeah, we got enough for a ton of packs. So we get a Pink Diamond right here. Can this be the Wes Unseld? Is this the Wizards? I don't know. It is. Please be Wes Unseld, not Rod Strickland, right? Please, 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 please. I don't want to get hyped yet. Yo. Oh man, yo, at least I knew there was that Rod Strickland. I know I just looked at it, but man, I literally thought that, I thought that had to be Wes Unseld. Why would 2K do that, man? They just like trolling. They had to release the Wizards the exact same position, Pink Diamond. Oh man, I thought that was Wes Unseld. 2K. 2K, please, I'm telling you, please do not troll me again. Please be Wes Unseld. Please. I swear, 2K, I swear. Be Wes Unseld. Come on, come on, come on. Yo. Who is this? Who is it? Man. Well, that's trash. Back-to-back Rod Stricklands. We get trolled twice. What is this? Why? Why is that a thing, 2K? Why is that a thing? Because I think Wes Unseld goes for like 300 plus thousand MT right now. I'm pretty sure Rod Strickland is like 20K or something stupid. I'm pretty sure he's super short. Damn, we just got trolled twice. I was thinking no way that we'd do it twice. Let's go! Let's go! We get a Galaxy Opal. Yes! Please, can this be T-Mac? Do I got any more blue? I don't even know, man. Hold up. Look at all this blue right here. I haven't worn this sweatshirt in forever. I would put on my blue OVO sweatshirt, but that hasn't came yet. This is actually my high school sweatshirt. And yeah, man, I need to see Tracy McGrady. I would be okay with a Dirk. No. Don't even say that because 2K will hear you, man. If you say I'm okay with Dirk, they're going to throw you with Dirk. I need Tracy McGrady. I need him right now. Please, man, smash the like button if you guys are hyped for this because we just packed T-Mac. Watch. Boom. And the X button's blue. Please, it's blue. Please be magic. Oh, no, I'll take it though. I will take it. That, oh man. Yo, this pack opening is the troll pack opening. We get the shooting guard Dirk Nowitzki though. That is a dub. I cannot complain with that. That is a fat dub. So we get our first Amethyst right here. I'll take it. Lamia Amethyst, who is this gonna be? Is this gonna be the Zhao Qi or Zhao Chai, however you say it? Yes, it is. So that's pretty cool. You can actually shoot the three ball. I was using the Emerald at the start of the game because it was low-key cheesy. It was like a 7'1" shooting, you know, center. So that card's going to be pretty nice, but I just need Wes Unseld, man. Do not throw me another Rod Strickland. I swear, 2K. 2K? 2K. Wes Unseld. Lob me him. Please. He has a little shooting thing. Yes, let's go. West Unseld right there. Let's go. That is a fire pull. Point guard West Unseld. We clutched it up. I saw the little knee brace. You know, West Unseld, I guess he has that. I knew it was different. Point guard West Unseld. Yes. That is so fire right there. Last time I told y'all not to open up packs. Right now, at least for me personally and what I've seen on YouTube, it might be the move. Oh my god. Yo, I don't know what that was, but Jesus. 350? Driving dunk 80 for Dirk. Okay, Dirk. Got a little vert. I see you, boy. 86 ball handling. Yeah, SB boosting Dirk. Makes sense. 2K. Hey, 420 pack. 420 pack. Let's go. If this is a West Sunset, I'll listen for 100K. Because I'm trying to get that cash quick. Green? Who's the green? Who's the green? Milwaukee Bucks. Is this like regular Giannis power forward? Maybe? It is Giannis, but yeah, okay. Okay. So we get the 96 regular Giannis. So I kind of low-key want to just rip a bunch of these singles just to see if the pack luck is better in those, because in previous pack openings, we were opening a bunch of these and getting nothing, and then we switched to these and instantly got a Galaxy Opal. But, you know, we did get the Dirk, so I'm just going to stick with these for now. Maybe in future videos, if, you know, we got absolutely nothing, then I would switch. But we start off with a Ryan Anderson. Watch. Some of the coaches in the NBA are so trash, especially Luke Walton. Let's go. You see the hype outside. Hello, 2K. Gracias for the Galaxy Opal Tracy McGrady. I really do appreciate it. That's marvelous cap. It's really hyping up the packs, gonna make other people want to spend money. As OSM would say, that's marvelous cap, 2K. I really do appreciate the Galaxy Opal Tracy McGrady. Please, I think that's actually a different blue. Yes, let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Yo! Yo! Let's go! We got T-Mac! Yes! Bro, I'm so hyped right now. Oh my god, we actually just got Tracy McGrady. That's marvelous cap, 2K. Yo! Bro, no way. We just got Tracy McGrady. But if we do take a look at his price, last time I checked, he was 1.8 mil. So I'm guessing he's going to drop to like 1.2 or something. Why did I think he was on the Mavericks? Yeah, oh, bro. All right, so this is how I'm going to play the team now. You know, these are my two guards. We got T-Mac and T-Mac. I wish, bro. I wish. If I could, I genuinely would just run both my T-Macs. T-Mac is a beast in this game. But yeah, we're going to switch it out for, you know, the shooting guard Dirk. I remember him in the 2011 finals. Guarding Dwayne Wade, you know, really running the two, I guess. but here's what we're going to do. We're going to put Scottie Pippen there, and then we're going to put the Giannis. Comment down below, rate my team right now out of 10. Is this a dub team? In my opinion, this is like a 9.5. If we had like an AD or a Kobe or, you know, one of those cards, it would be a 10 out of 10. But in my opinion, T-Mac, Dirk, Scottie Pippen, Giannis, actually the backup point guard, we could run the West Unseld. Yeah, that is crazy, man. And then we can put on like Jason Kidd at the far bench. Oh, we have Chris Bosh as well. Yo, look at this bench now. Yeah, this is probably one of the most lit videos on the channel so far. We packed Galaxy Opal Tracy McGrady. Yo, please be another one. Please, 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 please. Oh, it's Klay Thompson. Yo, that happened so quick. They're all blue circles. I thought that was T-Mac, but yo, we get a Klay Thompson. That is actually crazy. So we packed all the Galaxy Opals. Three Galaxy Opals, one pack opening. Name another YouTuber as small as me doing that. Just do it. You can't. That's why you gotta subscribe if you're new, man, because we post bangers every single day. So Galaxy Opal Klay Thompson right now is going for 490,000. It's just insane. What do you get if you complete it? It's just tokens, right? Sheesh, I'll probably do that, honestly. I mean, Klay Thompson, might as well just keep him. But yeah, this is now the team. So we're gonna take out Vince, put Klay, and then, oh, I love PG though. I'm gonna take out Jason Kidd, actually. I know he's an Opal. But yeah, this is how my team is now looking. So we got Klay Thompson off the bench. He's got a 99 Trey ball, of course. Between Dirk and Klay, though, I'm going to see who's better to see who's going to start. But yeah, in tomorrow's video, I'm going to do a full basically review on all these cards. I'm going to play T-Mac, Klay, and Dirk in triple threat. And that should be pretty fire. I'll probably do a own review on Tracy McGrady just because he's my favorite player. But yeah, this is how the team is looking now. Comment down below. Out of 10, what is this? I think it might be a 10 now, but I still think we need a Kobe and Anthony Davis or something like that for it to really be a 10. But yeah, man, this was a dub. So definitely subscribe if you're new around here. Like the video. Other than that, it's been JT Lux. Thank you guys so much for watching. We're blowing up. And we got the T-Mac. Let's go.